do you think is faster? This boat or the Regalia?
Obviously the Regalia.
Would be nice if this boat were just as fast, though.
We could always remodel the Regalia so we could drive on both land and sea. Best of both worlds.
Good idea!
I think you're forgetting who owns it.
We should get a photo while we're here. All right, this'll be one for the old scrapbook. Ready? Not. Oh, love the light.
Thank you. We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
So, care to take a cruise?
Ah, the breeze feels good.
Indeed.
Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
Think I'll get something to drink.
Wait a sec. I thought there was only one god of the sea.
You sound troubled, Highness. Something got you questioning your faith?
I wouldn't go that far, but I've definitely never heard anyone tell this tale back home.
And which one would that be? Ah, yes, Bismarck. Revered here in Accordo, much like Leviathan is across all of Eos. He's not a deity by definition, but the anglers of Altitia have elevated him to the same immortal plane. They pray to him, hoping he'll help them land a big haul.
So, do you think he could help me catch a whopper too?
I can't say for sure, but I suppose there's only one way to find out. Legend has it, Bismarck spends his time swimming where the seabirds flock. Keep your eyes peeled and maybe you'll spot him.
What should I buy?
I was wondering when you might show up. So, what brings you here today? Knowledge is power, as they say. You're always welcome here.
Now I see why people
Splendid! Where are we off to? Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
See that over there?
What about it?
Thank you.
stinking hot. Indeed.
So, care to take a cruise? Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
Where should we stay tonight?
Now I see why people flock from far.
Well, look who it is. Well then, how may I be of service? Excellent choice. Wishing you lads a safe return.
Let's take a look inside.
Splendid. Where are we off to? Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
Deal with the haunting? Go on. The Lakshmi is through there.
So here we are, about to see the famous painting.
Infamous, more like.
Anyone else got?
So, there's the Lakshmi.
Whoa! It's big!
What's that?
Is it fog?
No friggin' way!
Pretty bold of her.
Compton! Camera!
This isn't what I signed up for!
Do it, okay?
I got it, you guys!
Let's go! Time to take her down.
Seems a bit touched.
Just great.
Propped up!
Okay! Here I am!
That's crossing the line.
It just occurred to me, but this is totally like King's Knight.
Uh-huh.
There's four of us, just like in the game.
Well, then I gotta be a five-star character.
Hell no. If anyone here is a rare, it's me.
So, care to take a cruise? Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
Think I'll get something to drink.
Welcome, lads. Looks like that monster was no match for you lot. So, what brings you here today?
She doesn't rub shoulders with the Empire by choice. Everybody knows she...
Splendid. Where are we off to?
Stinking hot.
Yeah.
Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure. Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
Shop till you drop.
Greetings. Very well.
Huh.
How are you today? Thank you! Till next time!
We should be pretty close to a famous photo spot.
Let's check it out.
Yeah, let's go!
I could eat a horse.
Which do you think is faster, this boat or the Regalia?
Obviously the Regalia.
Would be nice if this boat were just as fast, though.
We could always remodel the Regalia so it could drive on both land and sea. Best of both worlds.
Good idea!
I think you're forgetting who owns it.
Did you remember to put on sunscreen, Noct?
Yes, Ignis.
Hey, Noct! We should get a photo while we're here. All right. This'll be one for the old scrapbook. Ready or not? Oh, love the lighting. I felt a drop.
The precipitation.
Check it out! Flock of seagulls!
Never seen so many of them in one place.
I suspect that means a school of fish are swimming around somewhere nearby.
It also means Bismarck can't be far off.
Now, where could that fish god be?
No, no. But not here. Let's keep looking.
Hang on tight.
I'm starving.
Are we there yet? Which do you think is faster, this boat or the Regalia?
Obviously the Regalia.
Would be nice if this boat were just as fast, though.
We could always remodel the Regalia so it could drive on both land and sea. Best of both worlds.
Good idea!
I think you're forgetting who owns it.
Cindy, we're here to see this.
Why wish when you could just invite her to come with?
Are you nuts? I can't just ask our goddess to grace us with her presence.
Thank you.
Hang on tight. Who needs a hotel when you could sleep out on the water?
Breeze feels good.
Indeed.
Which do you think is faster? This boat or the Regalia?
Obviously the Regalia.
Would be nice if this boat were just as fast, though.
We could always remodel the Regalia so it could drive on both land and sea. Best of both worlds.
Good idea!
I think you're forgetting who owns it.
Did you remember to put on sunscreen, Noct?
Yes, Ignis. Hang on tight.
OMG. You guys?
Whoa. Look at the size of that thing.
A divine presence indeed.
It's really him. And he's enormous. Like, ginormous!
Get a load of this, Noct. There are fish everywhere.
Easy to see why he received the angler's apotheosis.
Well, guess we ought to pay our respects, too. There ain't nothing like the great open sea.
You don't see that every day.
Before I forget,
I'm glad we made it out here.
Sticking around.
Until I catch him, that is.
Make sure you say a prayer of thanks.
Just imagine all the fish out here!
Enough to keep you busy for hours! Think I'll play King's Knight in the meantime.
Better not. His Highness will get sulky.
You've improved.
How long you think you're gonna be at it?
Yeah, scored big this time.
Massive!
go.
Oh, we got a big one.
Getting dark.
Better brighten things up.
Get ready to land it. Off on the reeling. Look at the size of that thing. Off on the reeling.
This fish sure looks delicious.
Well, Iggy, don't you got something to say?
I hate to disappoint, but I already had a recipe in mind. There's no tuna dish superior to sushi.
Well, arigato in advance, Ignis-san.